Allez. Only the intro showed the quality of the entire game. If only the game was as good as the intro, it'd be better. Game reeks of style. My god damn, if that's all it does. People get in here, want to get in here. How you doing, Ripper? Stream would have started earlier. I woke up at 2, but I took a nap because I stayed up late last night. I just didn't feel like going to bed, so tomorrow should start earlier. Not that anybody's dying to catch any sort of a case, but we still got a good, I don't know, 12. 10-11 hours of the stream, so hopefully we finish is the point. Just doing some Fate while I give it some time. Usually I'd like to give it a little bit. We'll probably wait another minute or two. I don't know who's actually invested. I think it's just fast. He could call anybody being invested. DMC3 out of chessboard? I forgot about that too, actually. Gota's in the call right now, but he's off making laundry happen. Yeah, I'm looking forward to doing DMC 1 and 2, but, don't know when we'll get around to them. This weekend, I should finish up SMT4 or continue it, but I might end up doing like East 5 or Chibi Robo or something, and then jump back to SMT during the week. Also clumsy after 3, luckily I haven't been playing a shitload of 3 lately. Hey, anytime you want, dude. If you want to finish that up, shit, if you're awake when I'm fucking done with this, we can just do it. Absolutely, man. I just don't know. However interested you are, I'm just waiting on you, man. What your word. Yeah, we can do that anytime this week. We gotta see the global saturation, man. Oh, I was talking Ripper. I'm streaming. Alright. He's back. We've waited long enough for anybody else in the chat. Let's go ahead and continue. You said there was another DLC too? On RE5? Guess we'll check that out. But I know much about it. I
This ain't the right save.
Did I just not save right, or is that the wrong thing?
You loaded save one, you probably have another one.
I figured I'd just go to the newest one. Don't even let me check it out right now. Oh yeah, I mean, we can do it whenever. I'd rather just finish it up, yeah. If you're available tomorrow or something, we can just do it real quick. Not in my lock. I mean, it saves after every chapter, so it wouldn't matter even if I didn't save.
I thought you finished Nagare.
This is Placebo.
No, Nagare is the chapter now. Like, you finished this.
I did. I'm on 3. Or maybe 4.
You just chose number 2.
No, the chapter.
Right, you chose the second chapter. There you go.
Alright, I guess it's just...
Yeah, number 6.
Save data 6. Desperate Escape? Okay, yeah, we can try it out, why not? Yeah, man, I'll play whatever. For some reason, I thought I would just continue right where we last saved, but that's technology. That's what East did, so I assumed it, for some reason this would do it. Alright. I'm gonna skim through that there. Not too worried about the word of the day. Pretty good co-op game though, man. I enjoy it. Good enough, at least. I'm a sucker for any co-op, really. Not sure where he's going with all this, but... Yeah, that was silly as fuck. Shocking. Oh, he's going to another bar. The same one as last time, or a new one? To the 24th ward. Definitely not the same place. Oh, it is the same place. Different temp bartender. Definitely could go without this song. Little much for a bar song too. The Fast said that they're remastering Flower, Sun and Rain and Killer 7. This is just going off, man. I guess we're prepping right now for... I don't know about Flower, Sun, and Rain. Maybe. Could be funny. To try out, but... probably just do Killer 7. I guess I could wait to the remaster. I don't know if I really care, though. It probably will be a while. I just want to do it at some point here. I've never done any Bloody Palace shit. Any of those. Well, I guess I've only played 4 and 3, but still. Ugh, this bitch will not fucking clean up. Each stage, so you can skip 100 floors after each one. Why would you not? There'd be a reason to go slowly through the Bloody Palace. Certain sense of class in the way it did things, like drink tea. I think they forgot a she. What are these? This is apparently a chick. Unless this dude just is writing random ass diaries. Like little stories. So if you fail, can you continue or is it over? Start over? Oh, okay. Sounds tough. Once you beat the bloody palace, though, isn't that kind of it? It's one of those, like, maybe a reward for doing the hardest thing deals that you don't really need anymore. I guess you could go fuck around. Is this the AI talking?
Dude, that was a very confusing VN. What the fuck?
Is it as confusing as this VN?
Probably about as confusing as the first part that Suda wrote.
Okay.
With Ascended Hitman.
Mm-hmm.
Probably about there.
It's not,
but at the end it explains it a bit, so it's okay. Frida! Dude, it's raining outside just a little bit. Oh. It's just slightly wet.
Is it? Nothing here. This will be a god tier apartment for good rain, but I haven't had any.
She's freaking out.
Jesus.
Freak out.
She's trying to call down the rains. Call the rains down on us, Rita.
Yeah.
Lock number. Like three lines of text and then another fucking diary every time. Amazing. Which is pretty annoying, man. Bring back the bartender.
Wait, March 27th. That's in 10 days. Postpone the game.
Oh my god. We have to wait. I'm sure it's all gonna line up. Maybe Ilsuda has something tied to that date that he's gonna upload to the game. People actually do that shit. People actually joke around that like Kojimbo is ever gonna add like something to Metal Gear Solid 5 on like certain days and shit. The fools. plasma TV, oh boy.
Purazuma.
Purazuma. Boing, 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 boing. So this is the chick, Yabu or whatever, wants us to go talk to on the beach that I talked to in the first round. I guess. She's just gonna close the shop and help this dude out. Jesus. Melon. What is the point of this? What are we getting from it? How does this tie into any main story? Lady, man. How did the thug just leave that there? Infinite tries. I don't have to think that hard. Actually, after a limited tries that are difficult. Another 2 seconds of this. Who just remembers, like, the fucking... the signs, man? Who cares? Did you say 25th? No. Good. Shit is the guy that our journalist or investigator dude hired.
That's just like your opinion though, right?
Bro, it's just like
Rita,
it's just your opinion.
Do you want to kill people who throw their trash outside?
No. Oh no,
fuck them. Oh. I should die.
Oh god, she sounds like kill she all wants 20. To kill.
Kill them.
Kill the life, kill Rita.
Kill the life. Yeah.
That day, Godo died a vicious death. I'm guessing all of this is because of the weird comedy criminal power bullshit. Are they gonna pull some other stuff? Something we won't care about, I'm sure.
She's losing it.
Jesus God. Are you okay, Rita?
Is she okay? She's not okay.
Nah, okay. She's part. Jesus. A long, thin penis protruding from Milu's crotch. Awesome. How many lines of dialogue? Special power that he can talk to dead people. I guess he did just talk to Yabu or whatever. Okay, that's really all there is to say about it. It's nonstop, the same shit over and over. Can they not even tell me what's in the fucking phone? The only thing I actually might give a fuck about. Thank you. Did they meet or not, man? What if this chick has anything to do with it?
Where is your drink? It's St. Patty's Day. Where is your drink? Your alcohol, your booze?
Oh, I have some Coke here.
Good.
Laced with Coke.
Good.
I don't really do any holiday shit.
Good.
I don't care. Did you have you a big drinker today, sir?
Oh.
A rager? Right, proper rager. I don't know if I've ever done anything for St. Patty's Day. A pinch, people. Come, let me give you a pinch. Oh, it's almost like this is exactly the same as the first game, but instead of carving wood, we're fucking sharpening knives. Too deep for me. Really crazy. What should I think about this? Sharpening our knife with any activity that requires focus. Sure, why they can't just have these kind of just flow all together. God. San Salvatore. Good God, Jesus in heaven. She's gonna kill the goddess. Whoopee! So why should I care that the AI is actually human? Not a human who kills the goddess. It's just DLG's bitch.
Kill the wife.
Kill the wife. The glass is broken. My God. Shocking. Oh, this random person here could find the credit card information to find his real birthday. Awesome. See, the only reason they haven't killed him is because he got rid of his own memories. Because of the shit he knows in the Silver Case 1, or his power. So this is the same guy in Flower, Sun, and Moon as this supposed to be before. Oh, I said Moon. Flower, Sun, and Rain.
Dude, are you even going to play the remaster of Flower, Sun, and Moon? Because now you know the plot. It got spoiled for you right before the
announcement. I don't plan on it. I mentioned it earlier. I don't really plan on it. Like, it could be an entertaining, like, shit heap. Like, I would do it maybe if, like, just Fast was there or something as, like, a joke, but, like, I'd have to be feeling...
It seems like too much of a slog.
I'd have to be feeling, like, some shit, you know? Like, I'll play Killer7 Remaster if I don't get to it before then. But I don't think so. I've got enough bad games to play. Flower Sun and Rain seems like a shit heap, but it's...
It seems like even worse than these.
It seems like a gameplay shit heap. And I can play a lot of that. This one's like a weird VN shit heap, so it's kind of interesting.
Rita.
What do you think, shit. Rita?
It's shit.
Is it shit, Rita? Is it shit? Tell me I can't think for myself.
I don't know where she went. She must have died.
She thought about the silver case, dude, and it killed her.